This is Lubomir Kavalek. He was a chess player that lived between 1943 and 2021. He won 2 Czechoslovakian and 3 United States championships and was awarded the International Master and Grandmaster titles by FIDE in 1965.